police are still trying to block them from coming in as alarms sound outside the Capitol building.
Stop touching him. Don't hurt yourself.